Blackstone Audio presents Unacknowledged, an exposé of the world's greatest secret by Stephen M. Greer, M.D., edited by Steve Alton. This book is read by William Hughes. Endorsement for Stephen M. Greer, M.D., Apollo astronaut Dr. Brian O'Leary. UFO research is leading us kicking and screaming into the science of the 21st century. J. Allen Hynek. The human experiment on planet Earth is on the verge of self-destruction. Looking at the threats of nuclear war, the chemical and biological ecocide, global climate change, proliferating weapons on Earth and in space, the greed of corporations, and the gross cronyism and mismanagement of the U.S. government, the bloated military budgets and aggression, the distractions of our cultural conditioning, the spread of fear and ignorance, the suppression of life-saving technologies, the disparity of wealth and poverty among us. It is amazing we are still here, barely. Do we have any hope? My answer is we can only try. And if we do try, where can we find the answers? Enter Dr. Stephen Greer. Almost 20 years ago, I first met Steve Greer at a lecture I gave at the Unity Church in Arden, North Carolina. Having left my career as a mainstream space scientist at Princeton University and Science Applications International Corporations, I was then beginning to liberate myself from the confines and expectations of Western science. I was also intensely studying the UFO-ET phenomenon, rejected by most of my fellow scientists. Now, I felt free to explore and express our transcendent reality. So was Steve. A brilliant young ER physician with UFO-ET experience, Dr. Greer and I talked into the night when we first met. We began to make connections we were both just beginning to understand. That ET visitations were not only real, they could assist us in overcoming the human-caused global crisis. Since then, Steve has provided amazing leadership in penetrating the mysteries not only of the phenomenon itself, but the shadowy corners of U.S. government and corporate cover-up of it. As a result, Dr. Greer has proven himself, time and time again, as a fearless and energetic warrior on the leading edge of planetary change. First, he founded the Center for the Study of Extraterrestrial Intelligence, CSETI, in which he introduced the concept of ambassadorship between humans and off-planet cultures. But this time not merely science fiction. Holding all-night workshops in UFO hotspots around the world, his groups would vector in craft through the use of lights, sounds, and visualization, which he coined as close encounters of a fifth kind, aka CE5. The workshops continue to be offered to interested students. Then he embarked on the difficult task of locating and receiving video DVD testimonies of over 100 U.S. government UFO ET witnesses under the Disclosure Project, culminating in a major press conference in Washington, D.C. in May 2001. These revelations underscore a long, sordid history of governmental and media secrecy and the acquisition of technologies such as microelectronics, anti-gravity propulsion, and zero-point or free energy from our visitors. This massive cover-up has been going on for almost six decades, since the UFO crash near Roswell, New Mexico in July 1947, an event which was certainly not caused by balloons, as alleged by the U.S. Air Force. Such myths are only accepted by the ignorant or the powerful and their subjects. Dr. Greer's pioneering work on disclosure inevitably led to further understand the depth and credibility of ET contact accounts, as well as the cover-up itself, for example, the above-top-secret research going on near the infamous Groom Lake, Nevada, and elsewhere. Steve Greer is a spiritual warrior of high calling, juxtaposed against those forces identifying themselves as the United States. The latter are criminals who must be brought to justice, for so many reasons evident to ever more of us, as we watch the fall of the American Empire. Dr. Greer, more than anyone, has produced the clearest evidence of a UFO-ET cover-up. And now, it is up to the rest of us to embrace it.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.